Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.